Hello, welcome to another video. I'm here at Muthaiga Golf Club for the last leg of the safari tour, which has been ongoing for the last few months. Of course, this is the professionals tournament for them to qualify for the magical Kenya Open taking place early next month. That's March. So I'll just be following a few pros and also some of the amateurs who've been trailblazing in the amateurs tournaments. And all this is to try and get points for qualifications for the magical Kenya Open. Of course, there's some pros who've already qualified, some amateurs as well who've already qualified by virtue of winning the stroke play championship and also the match play championship. But sun's out, clubs out, it's going to be a good day. Peace. Good save, ledge.
But
really nice shot. Get in.
Well done. Go! Go!
The last group are on hole number 18 as we come to the close of day one of the last leg of the safari tour here at Muthaiga Golf Club, which actually will be the venue of the Magical Kenya Open next month. So this is good practice for the pros. Be posting the round one scores at the end of this video. Not sure I'll be able to film the other rounds, but you can follow me on my social media pages at AsegoLove on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. I'll be posting the final scores. So until the next time, peace. Well done, lads.